Hi, my name is Kyle Chui and welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to show you my painting process of the recent boss in Genshin Impact, who goes by the name of Mangu Kenki. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing the name right, but you know what, we're just going to roll with it. The actual length of the painting this time is much shorter than the previous one, which is about 8.5 hours, and it's been compressed to about 9-8 minutes. So without further ado, I do hope that you enjoy.
Thank you.
And that'll be the finished painting of Mangu Kenki. Still don't know if I'm pronouncing the name right. Haven't bothered to Google it, so that's on me. If you're interested to catch me painting or playing games live, you can check me out on twitch.tv/SkylarChui. Or if you'd rather hang out, you can just join our Discord server that I'll link down in the description below. So until next time, ka-chow, bye-bye. I get the bitches on my-